The most important thing in this assembly for me is the reunion. Not only reunion, even knowing new people, new visitors, new commissioners, new officers. That is the key part when you are together in person, to journey together and advocate that one LaSallean together. So keeping that fraternal solidarity and the synergy together as one LASA is the most important thing for me here. From now on, it will open the way forward to move on.